Downslope side. Let's hope there's no ice on it. I wonder if this is Tippling Rock. Certainly a prominent rock, anyway. Someone's pooch leash left behind. There's another one of those salamander blazes. Here's the basic vernal salamander resort, where in a few months they'll be gathering and whipping it up like crazy. Tiny bit of open water. A trickle. Oh, it's on that side. Kind of a junction. Ooh, a sign. What we got? Framingham via Tippling Rock. Ooh, and there's another sign. The turn indicated.
Might be.
We
should check out the sign if nothing else.
Oh yeah. Okay, here's a private property sign of some kind. Go away. Thank you. That is a pretty fat rock. Yeesh. It's huge. Looming through the trees.